Breaking news just now, another young woman has been found murdered at Neon Palm Road. The police has yet to give a statement, Linda, but the man who found the young woman says it has to be the work of the so-called Neon City Slasher that has been terrorizing the city for over 3 years now. We'll have more as the story develops. Back to you.